From the southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News is in Attleboro now, where a car crashes right into a home. It happened around 10:30 this morning on Union Street. Now you can see the property damage right there. The Attleboro Sun reports an elderly couple in the car suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Police are investigating a cause.